Alright, morning guys, Sugi here. Welcome back to another vlog in Sugi's space. So yeah, I guess found out yesterday that yeah, I'm in India right now for a project, which is really exciting. I briefly introduced you to the guys that I'm hanging out with for the next 3 weeks that I'm working for. Sorry, it was a pretty poor introduction about what we're doing and all that here because everyone was pretty jet lagged and just we just weren't really focused and just, really tired, but now we're all fully recovered. It was a good night's sleep. Still pretty jet lagged, I think. Right now, we're just having a bit of breakfast, and then we're going to go from there. But yeah, let me introduce you to the guys again. They're going to be with me and give you kind of a low down what we're up to. All right. Thank you. All right, here's the tea. How are you guys going?
Good.
Introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Hannah.
Sam.
And what do we, give us a lowdown, what we're doing in India, what are we doing?
We're here to visit our factories and our cotton farms and visit the people that we employ to make our ethically made clothing that we sell back in New Zealand.
Hey, anything else to add on? We introduced the company actually, what's the company?
So Little Yellow Bird creates ethically made corporate workwear, and we're here basically to touch base with all of our suppliers and just check in on production. And
that
plans for the next year.
And I'm pretty much their cameraman for the next 3 weeks. So Samantha, thoughts on this place so far?
It's really cool, it's right next to our accommodation.
Yeah. And just like in the States, these girls here are fascinated by squirrels more than anything else.
Kiwis love a good squirrel.
Yeah. We just don't have them in New Zealand. It's like the best thing. Doggo, there you go. Again, more squirrels over there. These girls are going crazy over them. Are you squirreled out yet, Samantha, or yeah,
what?
Can't get enough of them?
Oh no, love the squirrels. Gotta Snapchat that one.
Alright, so we just had a fantastic breakfast. We're not able to pay for it, unfortunately.
A week ago, the government decided that you could no longer use 500 and 1,000 notes.
Yeah.
So then everyone, within 4 hours, could no longer trade with those notes. And because of that, everyone had this a huge demand for all the other cash in India. So banks and exchanges and ATMs are out of cash basically.
Basically, 80% of the money in circulation just wasn't able to be used.
But that's all good. We're gonna sort that out later. Now we're just getting ready for the day. Should be good. How ready are you for today, Samantha?
Ready now.
Yeah? You excited?
Yeah, it'll be cool.
First day of filming?
Yeah, so we're going to our factory where we're getting the zoo jackets and trousers made this morning, first thing. And then this afternoon we're going to the factory that makes all of our sock products, basically.
Oh, awesome. You guys pumped? You guys psyched?
I'm so pumped!
Yeah. Alright, so right now we're just meeting up with Suchi, who's going to be with us for the next 3 weeks as well. Oh, and here's our car right here. Hello, how are you? We're in our vehicle. Everyone, this is Suchi here.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Thanks, you bandits. That's our driver here. How you doing, sir? You doing good? Yes. Well, thank you very much.
Yes.
Okay. Catch you later, all right? Pound it. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. You. Catch you later. Yeah. Hey, how's it going? Good to see you again. So we just made it to our first factory. Very exciting. These two girls haven't been here yet either, so they're pretty stoked too. Oh, whoa.
Kind of thing. Showroom of the products that are made. This is awesome. This is exactly a type of jacket that I want us to be able to make.
Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, this is definitely something I'd want as well, eh? Alright, how do you feel, Samantha?
Good. So we're at our first factory for the day. Yeah. This is just all the different samples and products that we could make in the future. So just seeing what else is available.
Yeah.
Not
Nick.
Sam.
Hi.
Yeah, hi.
Nice to meet you.
Should be fine.
These jackets have all been cut and we're ready to assemble, but we don't have the correct zips in house because we have to dye the zip to match the jacket.
Yeah.
So we're held up and we're just discussing the zips will be here so we can finish the order.
So not too stressed.
You can't even really see it.
Alright, we just finished the meeting. It was really cool seeing these. Thank you. Almost slipped over. It was really cool seeing them discuss way without discussing. Never really been in a meeting like that, so it was really cool seeing how the fat clothes are made and all that. Now we're getting a tour of the factory.
Ventilators here capture any dust in the air from the machines, and in the end here is a dust collector, so it makes the air quality better for the workers.
Alright girls, what do you guys think?
Very pleased, happy. It's great to be able to see it and happy with the quality and the safety precautions being made here.
Nice.
It makes me more excited and more passionate about what we're doing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Right, we had a good tour of the factory. It was pretty cool seeing the behind the scenes stuff. Never seen anything like it. Now we're off to lunch. Yeah, everyone's pretty hungry. What are you gonna get?
Curry.
Yeah, Hannah's been wanting curry ever since you got here. You know how we mentioned before how it's really hard to get money? This is what the lines look like at every bank and every ATM in Delhi right now. Look at that line. Look at this line. So what are you going to get, Hannah?
Definitely a curry, not a butter chicken. I'm going to get something super authentic.
What about you, Samantha?
I'm definitely getting paneer.
What do you usually get?
I eat all Indian food.
Hannah's so excited.
I'm always excited about food. <this. laughs>
Oh man, all these curries look so damn good. This looks mean. What did you think of lunch?
Oh, it was delicious.
Yeah? What was your favourite curry?
I like all of them. I don't have a favourite.
I feel like your one, the one you ordered, was the best one. Yeah. If anyone wants to get curry, you gotta go with Samantha. She gets the best ones. Again, we couldn't pay because our cards weren't working, so Suchi here had to look after us. Off to our second and last factory of the day. What are you doing now?
We're at the sock factory, so we're just checking out where all of our socks are being made.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
So we can define the color of each stitch to make a design. So normally on one full cylinder, one full circle, it is 84 and 84, 168 needles normally.
Mm-hmm. Again, another meeting down. Now we're looking at the factory. Thank you.
Socks for Janos. We need these in New Zealand.
So how do you think they went?
Socks are really interesting how they're made.
Yeah?
Yeah. Socks are crazy. I want to make more of them.
So what are we up to now?
Getting money.
We need you. Yeah. Trying to look for them.
Alright, we finally made it home. We finally got cash too. So we can finally pay for our own food. And it was a big old day. Like, Hannah, what do you think of, how do you think today went?
I think it went really well. I was really excited to see my first ever actual factory in real life, and it was exactly what I expected. Totally amazing, and the people just get treated like how they should be treated.
Yes.
And it's just really nice to see that. And the people we met were so friendly, and it was just really fun. And I got curry.
Yeah, you got curry. Hannah finally got a curry. What about you, Samantha? How do you think today went?
Today went really well. Real positive meetings, and all of our production is on track, which makes me really happy.
Yeah.
And yeah, got to meet some of the new factory that we're going to be working with. So.
Yeah, it was actually really cool seeing these guys work in the meetings and bouncing ideas off each other. That was really cool to see. But anyway, we're going to call it a night. We're going to have a big day tomorrow. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye. Sugi out.